Fast got there.
Okay. Rabbit.
Yes, sir.
I heard audio.
Yeah. Robinson.
Robinson.
Jason's here.
Yeah.
Paul Coaster.
Yeah.
Cody.
What's up?
And Bearded.
Yes, sir.
All right, gentlemen, here we go. We're going to send it.
See, and look, that's right, because you got 11.
Y'all just call me Deal, all right?
All right, bro.
Who's that, Bearded?
Yeah.
All right.
No.
All right, that was,
That was your boy, Deal.
Here we go.
I'll either call you Bill or Hey 23 Down Low.
Oh, shit. Get your... whatever set.
Oh no.
On sliders, good luck.
Oh,
we got
no.
Some fast trucks in here, gentlemen.
Man, I'm gonna whip a fucking dog's ass right now, man.
Alright, I'm gonna start this live broadcast.
You won't do it.
Qualify. So during qualify, obviously, let's respect the fact that there is a live stream going up. Let's try to keep racial slurs out of it. That should be out of it. No questions asked.
We can cuss?
Yeah, we can cuss. Just not excessively.
Oh, shit, dude. Do you know where I'm from, man?
He said, oh, shit, motherfucker. Goddamn.
Everybody go ahead and get it out now.
Fuck a cunt, shit. I'll try. Yeah, right.
Alright, well, welcome to Grizzly Dark TV, everybody. We are going to be running our Kansas qualifier. We got 11 drivers in here today, some pretty fast people. So, it should be an interesting race for everybody today. Alright, I got one viewer in. I ain't even shared the link.
I'm gonna be famous.
Yeah, my one viewer is gonna get us out there, bro.
Hey, it's gotta start somewhere.
Yeah. Started at the bottom. Now we're a little bit above the bottom.
Now we're in the middle.
Yeah.
Keep it out here. Oh, have a good shit. Day. All right, you're coming to the green.
Alright, let's get it going. Going low.
Still there. We are 3 wide in turn 1 in a qualifier round.
Fuck. got some work to do here, boys.
All right, gentlemen, we will find out whoever finished in first got the pole and see who the fastest truck was, shall we? All right, I'm going to go ahead and share the qualifier.
Somebody's breathing like awful heavy in their mic.
Yeah. All right, I just sent the qualifier to my YouTube, or from my YouTube to the Facebook group. I'm going to share it. Start at the back, obviously.
You know, it would really suck if you had the fastest lap.
Uh-huh. I know it was a 31.781. Alright, Adi, can you send me an invite when you get back?
Yeah, when I get there.
And then, who's running the lobby?
Cody got the fastest lap. Gripper got the second fastest lap.
Fast got you better pause it.
Yeah, fast. I just fast got this pause it. Just pause it. Let's pause it. There you go. All right. Invites.
It was close, man. It was fun.
Hey.
All right, Grizz is coming in, starting in the back. That's
I ran a 31.772, and that was the seventh fastest lap. Man, I had to lift a couple of times, but let's just see what happens. I think I got a top five truck, I hope.
All right, Fast Scott, do you know how to edit lobbies?
All right, so Scott, look at the bottom.
Yeah, so you're going to go to Kansas.
And then it says, then look over the triangle, it says track settings. You can change them.
Yeah.
So you want to change it to a 50% race.
With
three times tire wear. Turn the stages on.
And then relax caution.
Relax cautions with damage on.
Yep.
50%, three times wear, relaxed cautions with damage. Three times tire wear. You got to change the track back to Kansas. Nothing's happening.
You're still in Kentucky, man.
Nothing's happening. Well, it might take a second.
There
it goes. 84 laps. There it is. 50%, three times wear stages.
All right, gentlemen. Well, we got 5 minutes. Go ahead and get you a breather, a smoke, a drink, whatever.
And unless everybody's ready, we can eliminate a lag.
I'm fucking ready.
I'm ready.
Everybody's ready.
Ready.
Let's do a roll call. Ripper. Cody.
Yep.
Bill.
Yeah.
Brandon.
Here.
Scott. I'm here. Jason.
Yep.
Y'all boy.
Out here.
Cop Palm.
Ready.
Rabbit.
Yep.
Grizz, you're here.
Yep, let's send it, boys.
So who the hell's Bill? Because I answered for him. I heard Deal.
Yeah, Deal was asking to be called Deal, not Bearded asking for Bill.
I hope
yeah,
so.
There's two of me, so watch yourself.
All right, let's go then.
Good luck.
All right, boys. Remember, can't win it on the first lap.
Right.
We'll do a lot of pedaling.
All right, gentlemen. Slide them chairs up to them steering wheels. Grab his wheels tight. Let's go racing at Kansas.
Dude, I even cleaned my area for this shit.
Well,
I'll never do that.
There's some fast guys in here.
We got TFSI Racing League going to Kansas Motor Speedway.
I'm working on it.
We got a 50% race. It's 84 laps. For everybody in here, I would like to say good luck. Thank you for being a part of this league. We're going to make something great out of it. So stay fast, stay in your lane, and let's keep it going, man.
Yeah.
That was beautiful, man.
Don't cry now. We need you here. Don't cry.
He said, don't tear up. You gotta have your music.
Can't see the tears in my eyes.
We need to find another guy like you that can commentate like that.
Yo, go ahead and subscribe to this one.
Let's put it on the page and I'll get it. I want to send the link to Scott so he can watch it.
Yeah, I don't know that fancy stuff.
Here we go, guys. Everybody get up. Shuffled out of that top lane. I'm just trying to hold on. Yeah. It started with the 23. Got a little bit loose, I think. It's all good. We're all going. Top lane is definitely where you want to be. Oh, I almost came around. I'm going up high.
I see you. Go for it. Go for it. I'm falling behind you.
Coming low, Rabbit.
Oh, look. It's looking nice. It's getting me better. Careful.
Down low 17.
I'm high 17.
Yeah,
he's always If he's only took a lap, two or three laps down, he should be back to the lap by the end of it.
I guess you got those magnets I sent in the mail.
Okay, thank you.
Sent by the Pony Express.
One minute.
Rewind.
Oh! 38's going into pit. Did I start something?
I think my tires started mine. I'm on 29% on my right rear.
Well, I figured I'd just try to split it up. You know, I'm just trying to split it up.
17.
I'm
hitching.
Oh, son of a gun.
That was speeding.
Did you get a ticket?
Yeah, I sure did. I'm so tired.
Yeah, it's gonna be alright. 38's coming out. 38 coming out. It's blending on the back. Blending on the back.
I like that view, Bob.
21 is coming out.
This is going to hurt. 37.
17 is coming out.
88 exiting.
Get back in there. Let's go.
All right. Stay down on the bottom. 38 is coming into one.
Two cars coming out.
Blending.
Blending up. Somebody's in the grass, be careful. I like the blending thing.
Yeah.
Oh, Jason.
I see dirt. I'm going through it. I can make it, Harry.
Mm-hmm. difference that clean air makes in front of your truck, right?
I feel like the brakes was gripping here. Not gripping, but whoever was just talking.
Tell you.
Do I owe you $20?
No, but I feel like our brakes were somewhere else.
Alright, then we probably raced before people are not even seeing it.
Yeah, you too. I don't know where you are, but it's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
He's pretty close to bigger. He's a TA, so.
Yeah.
Position-wise, on track.
Probably somewhere.
I'm at the snack stand right now.
Oh, well, you didn't hear some pistachio nuts.
Man, I need an ice cream sandwich, dude. He apologized. He's a follower.
Better bring it up to the whole class.
Good job, Rip. Is this YouTube streaming right now?
I'll send that to you. That was a few points.
Yeah, I didn't even know when Scott, when you me and you were talking, I had just asked Grizz, and Grizz said he didn't think anybody was gonna be broadcasting, and then I guess at the last minute.
I broadcast.
Who's streaming right now?
Grizz and Brandon.
I am.
We put our links in the Facebook group chat too.
You know what I'm doing? Scott, I'll send it to you. So you'll have it. I'll send you both of them. You know what I'm doing? I'm in the kitchen getting a beer. Listen. What for? Oh, pit. Oh, yeah.
9 seconds.
I'm just sitting here. I was fucking with you. I ran. I only 6 steps away from my refrigerator.
Counted it?
All right.
He's got it down to a science. Are you kidding me?
Inside 23, we're coming. Coming at you live,
mules.
Oh, I
see the dude.
Coming inside 30.
Inside
30. Oh, inside 2. Inside
30. Up top 10.
Yep. Trying to hold it up on there, dude.
Inside 21. Inside 88.
Yep.
Okay.
Outside 88.
Woo! Got two nachos, boys!
Inside 38.
Outside 88.
Wow, that dirty air on the left side of your grip just like pushed the front end of my truck back. Hard.
Outside.
Mm-hmm.
limp behind Jason and try to stay right with him at the same time. Blending on the back. Blending on the back.
Blending. I'm gonna make that a koozie. Just says blending on the back.
Oh no. My bad, dude. This thing does not hold.
You're good. Tinkar
40 coming in.
One. Staying low. Tinkar low in turn two.
I had to reset it because I didn't know he yelled.
Cars coming up on that stretch.
Oh.
17 coming out of the pits.
Clear the pit, hammer down.
Straight right through.
I think they're too.
can't sweep up the hill with anybody.
Yeah.
A minute and 2 seconds.
Mm-hmm. Getting low on gas. Jesus Christ.
Oh, this is going to be a fun one here, gentlemen. Just put the controller down and walk away.
Yeah, the whole big gold cup up during this race. Alright, now. Sit down. Pit. Damn, the whole fucking field's a lap down. That's crazy shit, man.
That was the plan.
I guess it's them two, and then there's us.
Tense.
about sixth.
Go figure.
Not had a caution yet, have we? Good race. Yep, train professionals, buddy. Train professionals.
Okay. Three car coming out of pit.
Download 16.
Two coming down three, or down low three.
I said I was clear and I looked, but I just tried to drift up in front of you. I didn't mean to touch you. In my stream, we didn't even make contact. I do apologize. I wish I had a little bit more fuel, that's all. Since, I mean, there wasn't nothing I could do. It's a tire thing, not a fuel thing.
I'll leave it alone. Just
I've not touched it. I mean, it is what it is. It's good. The truck's quick.
Oh my goodness, we're getting 2 laps short.
Yep, that's what I just said.
How many laps of fuel do they give you?
38's coming out.
17.
16 laps of fuel, 19 laps to go, is what I got. 38's blending on the back. 38's blending on the back.
17.
Doesn't make any difference. You can't run that many laps on my time. So I can run a lot.
Yeah, it's
coming hot.
When did you get out of my truck?
Download three.
I got Guido from Cars Online. What's up? Morning coming out. Any call for too many men over the wall?
That's too loud.
Yes, sir.
Or you shouldn't count the extra guy for bringing him an ice cream.
That's right.
It looks like you're all dragging him out of the range behind the truck.
What? Looks like what?
Figure that out. When do you guys let the air hose attached to your truck? You're going to take care of
it. Oh, that's me. That's alright. It'll come off in a minute.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit that going 170.
Oh shit!
Uh oh.
What happened?
Come on. There's a car wreck on the wall, that's rich.
I see you, buddy. I see you. Except for a couple of people in the truck, I guess. It's a tire thing too, so I don't know. Man. I think there's a couple guys that might make it the rest of the day.
I'm not 38.
38's fitting this time.
Out of the lobby once we finish the race.
Yeah, stay so you get points. Yeah, no day. I'm still got one lap to
go. Eight laps down, I'm going to go to the
shit ass race. But nothing for you. Next time.
Yeah, nice job, Griffin.
Maybe you can chip me in that bad.
Seventh place.
I definitely need some help. Who's speaking?
You got a setup for me, don't let him fool you. He just knows how to run it better.
Hey, whatever. Chevy's got to stick together, man.
Chevy.
Who's seventh?
Not a bad move.
Everybody stay in the park. Everybody stay in the lobby so we can get the points, please.
this shit's going off, yeah.
Oh shit, sorry.
I want to see them lap times.
I ran a 1 something.
Oh, well, killed me. I ran a 3.
Cody with a 30 points. 31-0.
Wow.
Damn.
Good job, guys.
That was like right after pit road, not the first time around, but the second time when I caught you in 2 and just followed you like all the way down. All the way down.
And then you crashed.
Yeah. No, I was following you.
Pause it, Scott.